We've got magic to do just for you. We've got miracle plays to play. We've got parts to perform, hearts to warm, kings and things to take by storm as we go along our way.
Theater is a magical thing. Throughout history, it has been widely known by theater lovers, by just random people on the street who've never even seen anything and just walked into an audience randomly. One of the most important things about theater in history is women. They've impacted theater in so many ways, and even in Shakespeare, men had to dress up like women so that the story could be upheld because they were so important. Today we're going to show the history of women throughout theater and how impactful they were. Thank you.
Now I just wanna give it a try. of stalking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today and goes bad today.
It blacks white today and days night today. When most guys today and women brides today are just silly gigolos.
I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. Anything goes.
Anything goes.
And now, the six married murderesses in the Cook County Jail and their rendition of the Cell Block Tango.